It returned to where it belongs. Ben Ali should not have removed it when he was president, because it's a statue that represents Bourguiba, Tunisia, Tunisia as a whole.
Regarding the statue of Bourguiba, it should never have been removed initially. This going back and forth is excessive. This is the country's history, its prestige. It's not normal that every president or government removes what was done by previous governments.